So, these pink galoshes, right? When I change the pattern to the default pattern, the fox has, and switch it. No, it doesn't have to be that sort of magenta thing. They switched to an orange and white color. And I know that's not there. I don't even think that's a color. I think that's just a... I could find my cursor. And then it actually... But the funny thing is it... I realized something. It showed up like that because my Animal Jam for some reason doesn't save its looks. I think I had to resize it. Popping up. You scroll all the way down here and says you had candy cane socks equipped. It. You could see, I think you could see it for like a split second. There were candy cane socks on my box. So, I don't know what's going on with these galoshes. In general, I don't know how what the glitch is. Also, by the way, this is really random, but I have an open sign and television. I'm going to be trading this. If you want me to add anything, then go ahead. This is my inventory. Maybe besides my spikes and my warm blankets, but I'm going to give away this. I can't find my cursor, I'm sorry. I'm gonna be doing dang it. I'm gonna be doing an actual giveaway. I'm gonna have to try to do this giveaway. So just type username into the comments and you'll get a chance to win a worn blanket, which I really don't want. I could just But I will be leaving my den unlocked for a very limited time, so... Where's my cursor again? They keep getting lost. I'm so sorry for this, I'm so sorry. Okay. Let's go to... Okay, there it is. I have... Better... I don't even know where I'm going. Jeez. Okay. But anyway, if you want to come in, here's my shop. There's a dog. This terrifying eyeball thing. Ladybug hat. Cat. Mirror fountain. That feast table. Pet seahorse. The legendary blood. I forgot the prices of most of these things. Also, here's a free account for all you folks that want free owner accounts. Since it is probably hard to password on the keyboard, I'll be telling you to pass my username in the description. I can just find my cursor. Great. Look, I have made some alt accounts and stuff. I see a bunch of random accounts that I used for skits and stuff. Okay. I believe that it's pronounced Folio and the password is Frosty. I can just get rid of that. Trying the code. I just typed AJB day 8, seeing if I would get anything. Oh my god. 8th birthday, that is cool, I like that. Okay, then. I'm trying to start a new trend. And I heard about Quackity, oh god. Quackity AJ, Quackity, whatever he's called, Quackity. Yellow Penguin Raid. I'm not trying to copy this in any way. I just thought it would be funny if we heard something kind of like the Spinny Boys, but instead of koalas with lace and head flowers, we did yellow penguins with yellow pieces of cheese in there. But you can be diverse. You can make different types of cheese penguins, but they need to at least have the cheese hat. So you can make a, I don't know. This is miniature cheese penguin. Yeah, I can't bring it. Let me see if this works. It does. By the way, this is square, my hamster. The cursor from here is literally the exact same as the hamster. Oh god, this looks terrifying. I'm gonna give you nightmares with this. Okay. But yeah, I have rules with the thing, with whatever you count. That's what I have rules for. So we're gonna get the most just border. But anyway, so I don't want you to switch this up there. It's the move. I don't want you to hack it, suspend it, ban it, do, yeah, all that negative stuff. I don't want you to change the path, recycle any of the end user items, transfer any items, and yeah, it's really shit. But still, just enjoy the account. Don't take anything from it. Maybe you could start helping and improving what I am sure will be created into a war. Okay? Also, please tell me when drafts are coming back. I need to make a Give Me Spike plus Serato look. Please, plus. Okay, anyway. I'm gonna do an Animal Jam anime trailer thing. What are they called? Openings. Anime openings. Yeah, that. Kawaii Nisu. I don't know where anything is. Where is anything? Okay. Where's the chat bar on this? Anime. Kawaii Disu Luna Nyan. That's furries. Don't worry, furries. I still respect you. Quite weird. It's fine. Okay. This is so blurry. Oh my lord. And I'll be doing a YouTube if I actually did quit or not. Okay, now this is later. Anyway, let's do our anime opening now because why not? I'm too lazy to even get a screen recorder for this video. This is going to be like a 30-second video where they try this cool glitch, but no, it turned into this. Where are you, Matt Cursor? Okay. We found you. I feel like one of those, like, sad stories. Like, one of those, like, My Story Animated type things. Let's do one of those. Sleep. One day I was asleep and then I woke up. I just find my cursor again. It keeps getting lost. Woke up and focus. Please, camera. Saw my hamster was wearing glasses and eating candy corn. God dang, darn. I can't find my cursor. This is great. Then I realize something and you are very confused. Oh god, it looks dead from here. Again, why doesn't my cursor keep getting lost? Oh lord, okay. I was at school on nap time, but this is at preschool instead of preschool, okay? Oh my god, it turns out my real age is 67. Oh no, whatever will I do? Oh no. What is this thing? Oh, then I realized that there's a bush next to me. Oh no, whatever. Oh my god, look at that confused face. Oh my god, okay, we gotta do the crying. To hurt me. I ran outside really, oh god, fast. A safe place, but then my miniature cheese penguin told me to go somewhere else. Let's see what it does. Cheese penguin. It controlled me, and then I got a trick. I ran into a fence. Then a spell was put on me, and I turned into a seal. Seems pretty legit. Level 26? Jeez. Oh, play card. Here, let's turn you real good. Oh my god. This isn't the same person, but. Could probably be a good trade, a very good trade. Just go. Apple Otter has declined your trade. Your useless Apple Otter. Okay, then we're ending this because this isn't even a video.